Welcome to another edition of Curly Eats. Oops. Okay, today we have Daging Berapi by Sofia Zaki. Okay, Daging Berapi literally translates to fiery meat. In this case, it's fiery beef. Ooh, will I set myself on fire? Will it challenge my spicy taste buds? We'll find out soon. Ooh, look at that. Chili. Looks so sedap. But scary at the same time. Okay. Let's try. Okay, I shall take the small portion one. Scared ah. Small one, I follow it ah. Oh, it's nothing. Yeah. Let's try another one. See if it's of the same consistency as it was somewhere, please. Somewhere else. The smell is deceiving, but the taste, pause. Wow, I tell you, this one is like kecil-kecil cili padi, you know. Small, but very spicy. I would say, because I can take spicy food, this to me is already 8.5, 9 out of 10 for the spiciness level. I only take 2, okay? And I can really tahan, I can really taste it, taste the spiciness. So if, let's say, I were to finish this, I think I need one of at least 2 cups of water.
Boom! Okay.
The tenderness and the overall taste-wise, I give it 8 out of 10. Standard, sedap. Guys, I think you guys should order it ASAP. This is so powerful, so sedap. Okay, they are selling at $10 per tub. As of now, their orders are only on Sundays. So if you want to better order now, of course, they sold out very fast. On Saturday or Sunday, I asked, you got extra more now. It's all sold out already. So how? I only got one. I will order one more soon. Okay, alright. So they do delivery as well, $7 island-wide for food items. Like they say it's $10 per tub, but it's worth your every single cent. It's worth it, alright? So drop a PM on Sofia Zaki Instagram page if you want to order. They also sell other things like Muslimah apparels, there's sports hijab, there's tops as well. Self-collection is at Yishun Avenue 1, alright? To avoid disappointment, order now. I say now means now, okay? Alright, till next time on another episode of Curly Eats. Bye.